this is your result as 2, which brings a lot of changes and improvements. In this video, I'll guide you through its features and then I'll play some presets. The upgrade is free for Sierra Saltes 1 users. In the main tab, you will find the layer selectors and the XY pad for controlling the volume of both layers. When you move it horizontally, it controls the X layer, and when you move it vertically, it controls the Y layer. This allows you to blend the two layers at any point. Next, there is a random button that selects layers in a random way, which is really cool for discovering new combinations. In the layer settings, you can control the ADSR, panning, and transpose. If you want to link both layers, simply click the link button. Moving on to the second tab, you will find effect racks for the X and Y layers. Here you can also use the link button to connect the X layer with the Y layer. Additionally, there is an XY pad with filters, which works really well for pads. You will find also a multipoint graphic EQ and master settings. One of the most significant new features in Sierra Saltes 2 is the dual arpeggiator. Each layer has its own arpeggiator, allowing you to control the steps and adjust different settings. Now I will play some chords using different presets of Sierra Saltes 2. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.